And back on the Suncoast, if you heard loud crackles in the sky last night, it wasn't anything to be alarmed about. Just the first ever firework festival out at Nathan Benderson Park. Fireworks sparked a little before 9 Saturday night. Thousands of people watched from Brigada Island around UTC. Some people even watched from the woods surrounding the park. It was a spectacular night. Some SNN co-workers and myself enjoyed this beautiful spectacle and making it now one of my favorite 4th of July traditions on the Suncoast.